Hey guys, I'm JD with the Slumber Yard, and in this video, we're going to be talking all about the best beds within the online space for athletes. So if you're an athlete or someone who leads more of an athletic lifestyle, you may want a little bit more from your mattress than the average bed in a box. You may want something to help with your recovery times, you know, offer you some restorative properties, or maybe even give you a little bit of a cooling feature. And lucky for you guys, we have hand-selected 6 to 7 beds for this video to talk about and, you know, pretty much go over with you. So we're going to start things out by talking about the general mattress policies that should apply to all of these beds. Then we'll go over each bed one by one, talk about all of their features, firmness, feels, pricing, so you can really get a better understanding of which one you should really go with and why. And if you didn't know already, we talk about all things online beds over here at the Slumber Yard. So if you need any more information about a bed that you've been checking out recently within the online space, check in the description box of this video. And if you enjoy this video, click the like button and subscribe to our YouTube channel for a lot more. But now let's go over some great options for athletes. At the Slumber Yard. Find the right bed for you and save you money on it. Alrighty, so I am gonna rifle through each and every one of these mattress picks pretty quickly in this video. So if I happen to miss something, again, check the description. But I am gonna start things out by talking about the bare minimum policies that you should be backed by with all of these mattress picks. Now, for the record, we did receive all of these beds for free from their respective brands to review and tell you guys about them, but you should be getting completely free shipping with all of them. All should come with completely free bed-in-a-box shipping, where the mattresses will likely arrive at your door, stuffed inside of a big box that's around like 4 feet tall. All you gotta do is just drag that sucker into your home and unpackage it from all that plastic wrapping, and then you will shortly thereafter have a mattress that will expand in front of your eyes. Now, once the beds are in your possession, you also get at least a 100-night trial period with them all. Some go well above and beyond that standard and offer like 120-night, 365-night trials. Those are great, but 100 nights should be the baseline for all of these picks. And this is basically your time to see if these beds are going to be right for you or not before you're officially stuck with them. Now, if within that time frame you end up not really liking the beds and they don't really meet your athletic needs and lifestyle, that's totally fine. You can get completely free returns within that time frame. But if you happen to enjoy the beds after you get them and you decide to keep them, that's great. They're all backed by at least a standard 10-year warranty. Some go above and beyond that usual industry standard of around like 10 years or so. And we'll try to have more information about all the specific policy information for each bed down below in the description box. But now let's dive right into all of these mattress picks for the best beds for athletes. And sitting right next to me is the original Bear mattress. And Bear makes a bunch of online beds that are great for athletes, but I think their best one is probably going to be the new Bear Star Hybrid. Now, this bed used to be known as the Bear Hybrid, but it got a little bit of an update with their whole relaunch of mattresses. And it looks a bit different from the old model, but in a nutshell, it's still going to be a great option for more athletic types. It uses coils on the bottom for support, along with various comfort foams. And then it has a nice pillow top rounding everything out to give the bed more of a standard pillow top feel. I think this bed strikes a really nice balance of general support that you get from the coils and comfort from all of those elements on top. And I really prefer the feel of a pillow top mattress, and I think you will likely as well. In a nutshell, I think this bed's gonna be generally comfortable and accommodating to the vast majority of sleeper types out there. Now, it is also right around a medium in terms of firmness, so it should work great for all sleeper types, backside, stomach, and combination. But if you're an athlete out there who wants a more specific tailored firmness level from your Bear mattress, maybe check out the Bear Elite Hybrid. That's their most premium mattress offering. We'll try to link it down below in the description box for you. But in terms of the Bear Star Hybrid, this mattress is actually Green Guard Gold certified, which is one of the toughest certifications for an online bed to get. It uses reinforced coils along the perimeter of the mattress to provide some great edge support if you happen to sleep pretty close to the edges at night. And the bed is also made in the USA if you care about getting American-made products. But the thing that's really going to move the needle for athletes in terms of the Bear Star Hybrid is going to be found within its Cellient cover. So Cellient is a textile that's been recognized by the FDA as a general wellness device, and it's supposed to help promote restful sleep in addition to a slew of other helpful things like increasing recovery times, offering increased circulation, and it could be the driving factor for most athletes to purchase the Bear Star Hybrid. You know, it hasn't been really scientifically proven by us over here at the Slumber Yard, but a lot of people on our team sleep on beds with Cellient covers and swear that there is something to it. In terms of pricing for this mattress, it's not bad either, especially when you consider it's a really quality hybrid pillow top mattress. A queen size after discount usually runs right around the $1,150 range, somewhere in there, and we should have a discount link down below in the description to help you out with those savings. They also bundle in 2 free pillows with every mattress purchase, and those pillows aren't half bad as well, so again, check the description. But another great option for athletes is going to be the Molecule Hybrid mattress. This bed is actually endorsed by several athletes out there, namely Alex Morgan and Michael Phelps. So That's really cool to know. But in terms of the bed's construction, it's a hybrid mattress that uses coils on the bottom to give it its overall support system. And then it uses various comfort foams, including memory foam near the top, to give it more of a soft, neutral foam feel. So even though it does have that layer of memory foam near the top, the more responsive nature of the coils below and the comfort foams above within that quilted cover especially help to balance it out to make it feel more neutral overall. But it is going to be a much softer option than many of the other beds on this list. It's right in between a medium and a medium soft on our scale. So if you're an athlete who prefers a softer mattress, or you're maybe a primary side or combo sleeper, this could probably be the bed for you. But that being said, it should work just fine for all sleeper types right off the bat. Now, it also has reinforced coils along the edges to provide it with some great edge support if you sleep close to those edges at night. And it's also not bad in terms of motion isolation if you sleep with a partner. In terms of pricing, it's right around the $1,900 range for the queen size MSRP. But again, check the description. We sometimes have some discounts and promotions associated with Molecule down there. And so we want to help save you some money with this option as well. Next up, we have the Spartan mattress from the brand Brooklyn Bedding. This is another great athlete bed. And John on our team actually used to sleep on this mattress, and he is so athletic. I mean, just look at him. I mean, that right there, that's an athletic specimen if I ever did see one, you know. Get it out of the way. Now, this bed is also a hybrid mattress, just like the previous two that I mentioned. It uses coils on the bottom in tandem with a bunch of comfort foams to add up to give it a really soft, neutral foam feel. It does use a layer of copper-infused memory foam near the top to help out with temperature regulation, but all the other foams help to balance that, you know, sink-in feeling that you would otherwise get a bit to make it feel pretty neutral to us, at least. So it should be a super accommodating mattress for pretty much 9 out of 10 sleepers out there, and especially for athletes. It's also available in 3 different firmness renditions. You've got a soft, medium, and a firm model to choose from here. We usually steer folks towards the medium version, as it is right around a medium on our scale, so it's going to be a great option for all sleeper types. If you do want more of a soft or firm mattress, you do have those other options available to you though. But in terms of this bed's construction, it uses a lot more coils than your average hybrid bed, so it provides some great support for especially heavier individuals. But the main thing for athletes about this bed has to do with its cover. It uses far infrared ray tech in the cover, and that's supposed to help with recovery times, blood flow, and even help with more restful sleep. Now, a lot of this could be just marketing noise, but if you're an athlete out there looking for a little bit of an advantage in your bed, I don't really see you going wrong with the Spartan. It's a really nice mattress, really quality bed. In terms of pricing, it's not bad either. In terms of the queen size pricing after discount, it's right around the $1,500 range, give or take. Depending on the time of year you decide to buy, it could be far less around major holidays. Brooklyn Bedding is really good with the bundles and promotions that they usually do year round, so check in the description for one. Now, those past 3 picks that I just mentioned have a really similar soft neutral foam feel, but if you're maybe a bigger fan of memory foam and you want more of a sink in body conforming sensation from your bed and you want something for athletes, maybe look into the original Nectar. This is a super popular memory foam option online, and it's an all foam bed that is also available in a hybrid version, but it is going to cost you more money for that pocketed coil bed. In terms of the original model, it uses support foam on the bottom, and then you've got a transitional layer, and it uses a gel viscous memory foam on top to give it more of a dense viscous memory foam feel. So when you first go to hop on this bed, it's likely going to appear to be pretty dang firm to you at first, but as you slowly start to sink into that top layer of gel memory foam, it's going to soften up and conform around the shape of your body, providing a little nook for you to rest in. Now, I'll admit it, I'm not the biggest fan of this type of memory foam feel. I just find it to be a bit too overwhelming for my sleeping preferences, but a lot of people out there love it, so hey, if this kind of strikes a chord with you, look into Nectar, it's definitely going to be worth it for you. But you do have to know what you're getting into in terms of a dense memory foam feel. It is not for everyone. But in terms of firmness, it's going to be on the firmer end of the spectrum, which could be great for athletes. It's right around a medium firm. So it should work just fine for all sleeper types, backside, stomach, and combination sleepers. But if you're more of a primary back or stomach sleeper who prefers a firmer option, you may be getting the most out of the original Nectar. But Nectar as a brand does offer 2 other softer models, the Nectar Premier and the Nectar Premier Copper. We'll try to link them down below in the description box for you if you're interested. I think the big ticket item about the Nectar mattress for athletes though is going to be its machine washable cover. So if you maybe sweat a little bit and the mattress cover gets dirty over time, you know, you don't necessarily want that, but you can unzip this entire top cover and send it through your washer for a deep clean if you want to keep your mattress quarters a little bit more tidy. So that's always nice to have a machine washable cover. And in terms of pricing, this is going to be one of the most affordable options in a queen size on this list. I think it is around $700 for that queen size after discount. And we should have one with Nectar linked down below in the description box if you want to save the most amount of money possible with this one. Now, we're nearing the end of this list, but next up we have the Casper Wave mattress. This is the most premium mattress offering from Casper currently. And the bed is available with an optional cooling snow upgrade, but that's going to be a lot more money for you. This is another hybrid bed that uses uses coils for support and various comfort foams above those coils to give it more of an accommodating, soft, neutral foam feel. When you hop on the Casper Wave, I doubt that many folks are going to be pretty off-put by it. It's just a really comfortable mattress that pretty much anyone could get down with. All the Casper mattresses, including this one, just have a really soft, accommodating feel, and they're really just trying to accommodate the most amount of people out there with their mattress feel. In terms of firmness, the Casper Wave is right around a medium, give or take, so it should work just fine for all sleeper types as well. So if you maybe like to start out by sleeping on your back, then switch to your side, and then switch to your stomach pretty much throughout the night, you should be good to go with this option's firmness. I think the thing that most athletes are going to enjoy about the Casper Wave is going to be its zone support construction. So it has a really enhanced targeted zone support system where the middle of the bed is going to be a bit firmer than the head and foot sections. And this is basically there to keep your back more neutrally aligned at night, which could be great for athletes. And it even uses little cutouts in the foams and gel pods to really, you know, enhance that zone support system. We'll have more information linked about that down below in the description box. But that should be the biggest consideration for athletes about the Casper Wave mattress. Now, it is also going to be up there in terms of pricing. You're getting a pretty quality mattress here with some health benefits for you, potentially. A queen size retails for just shy of the $2,900 mark. So yeah, that's going to be a big chunk of change, but it could be worth it for you if you are an athlete that suffers from something like chronic back pain. We should have some sort of discount with Casper, linked down below in the description box if you're interested. One of the best things for athletes though, in terms of the online mattress space, I just could not leave this option off the list, is going to be the 8 Sleep cover. It's basically a cover that fits on any mattress. So if you already have a bed, you can just slap the 8 Sleep pod cover on it. And it connects with this hose system to this pod that you basically fill up with water. And then that pod pumps water throughout the mattress to either cool or heat up your bed as you see fit. So you can really control the exact sleeping temperature that you want your bed to stay at. And through the 8 Sleep app, which you basically set that temperature at, you can also track stuff like your sleep cycles and even stuff like your heart rate. So it could be really useful for many athletes out there. We're going to link it in the description box so you guys can check it out. But that's pretty much going to sum it up for this list of the best options for athletes. What did you guys think? Did we miss anything? Write us down below in the comments. We would love to know your thoughts. If you enjoyed this list, you got something out of it, we maybe helped you out towards your decision on your next bed, click the like button, subscribe to the channel for so much more, and check the description box for full written reviews, other comparisons, buyer guides, other buyer guides, and of course those discounts to help save you the most amount of money possible. But that's going to do it for this one. I'm JD with the Slumber Yard. Sleep right, sleep tight, and we'll see you next time.
JD, go long.
We'll see you. Oh!
Nice. Good catch.
Thanks. Slumber Yard, you've been